Hello, this is a quick video to show how to add watermark in After Effects. I have an footage that is created from 3D software. I click and drag this footage into After Effects project and then click and drag into timeline to create a composition and put the footage into composition. This is 3D coffee bean spinning animation. To add a watermark, we can add a logo. I have a PNG image I click and drag into After Effects project and then click and drag into a layer to the top of the layer and then I press S to scale down it. I type 20%. If you want to add the text, we can use horizontal type tool. I click it and click on the composition. I type O, rise, result. And then I select the selection tool and select the layer. I press Ctrl Alt Home to move anchor point to the center and then press Ctrl Home to move the text layer to the center of composition. And then I move down a bit. And then we can select the tool layer and press T to show opacity. I will make it semi-transparent. I type 50%. So we got the watermark for this footage. If you want to add a animated watermark, we can select the text layer first and then go to Window and show the Effects and Presets panel. In the Effects and Presets panel, we can find the animation presets. Open it. We can find the text folder. And I will choose the smooth moving, double click to apply into test layer. So we got the animated watermark here. For the image layer, I select the image layer only and then go down to transition, open it. I can apply the CC group wide, double click to apply it. To the effects control, I click the timer to set the keyframe and I turn it to 100% and then I press U to show the keyframe. Also, I press U to show the keyframe for the text layer and I go to 2 seconds and set the completion to 0% for the grid wipe. So I move to 0 seconds and press space to preview it. This is how we can add watermark in After Effects. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Alex V. See you in the next video. Bye bye.